In some curious way, I think that all life is both static and dynamic. Social conditions are static and dynamic. Whether you're looking inside the very structure of DNA or inside of a shell, there's always a spiral. Nature is a set of spirals. Humans, a set of spirals. So you're always coming back to the place that you were. And every time, hopefully, every time that you come back to that place that you were, to that spot in the continuum, you are slightly at a different elevation. You were always slightly at a different elevation every time you go around the bend, slightly higher. That's the changing same. The idea that you are always returning to the same spot, but on slightly higher ground. And then I think that this allows you to develop a critical lens. It allows you to see ever more deeply into the patterns and the shapes, the patterns that hold you to certain places, and the patterns that hopefully relieve us and allows us to grow. Even as we understand that we are in a very similar place.